Good evening, sports fans, and welcome to another afternoon of Hiller Volleyball. I'm Steve Sweetup along with Mike Terosian as the Hopkinton Hillers take on the Canton Bulldogs in the Division II Central final match. The winner of this will advance to the state tournament.
You know, it's fantastic to see it. We're actually seeing the number one seed versus the number two seed.
Yep.
And you always expect somebody down there in the lower ranks, you know, six, seven, eight.
That pull a little bit of a upset.
Pull an upset, and this did not happen.
Nope. Canton comes in with a off a 3-0 defeat of Milford the other night, and Hopkinton came in with a 3-1 victory over a very good Westboro team.
Yeah, it was a fantastic match. That looked a little uneven the first and second set, third set. Westboro just turned on what we expected to see all night. Hopkinton was siding out, but they weren't scoring after that, so they could never really catch up. Fourth set, Hopkinton turned on the charm.
They really did. And the first set was an aberration. I mean, the girls just blew the doors in right from the get-go.
Sure. So we're going to almost get ready. The MIA does a little public address. And during these finals, the girls actually march into some kind of like Olympic kind of music. And so we may see that take place. And I'm looking over there at the Raiders table and here at Wellesley High School. What a beautiful facility.
There we go.
Oh,
the music
there
is
we go.
Cued.
So I'll tell you what, let's let the music take over.
Service to our country. And now for the introduction For Canton, number one, Malia Claiborne. Number three, Nicole Brown. Number four, Nicole Poole. Number six, Emily Lynch. Number eight, Kayla Meekin. Number nine, Emma Murphy.
Well, Steve, I think it's time for some volleyball.
I think you're right, Mike. The girls are doing the pregame handshake. Canton comes into the game with a 19-3 record overall. Hiller's at 19-2. And we're standing in the student section.
In the student section, yeah. We thought we had this nice little crow's nest over here, but we didn't see the signs behind us that said students. And they're all right next to us.
Yep. They're a little louder than the adults.
Yes, they are. And they're all in pajamas for the Canton side. must be a thing.
So out there on the floor for the Hillers, we've got Jess, Peyton, Allison, Sarah, Amanda, and Rachel.
And for Canton, it looks like Nicole Poole, Emma Murphy, Emma Gobi. I'm sorry, Gobi. We have Chelsea Shea, Erica Lum, and just coming, well, Maria Mackey's coming in, but number 12, the libero, Julia Pinico, a senior. A lot of seniors.
A lot of seniors on the Canton team. Jess Meller getting ready to check in, and she does. Ivy departs, and Peyton is going to go back to serve to get things going. So, the Division II Central finals are underway. Canton receives that well. Amanda to Peyton, back set to Rachel. Zale down the line, kept alive by Canton. The short set, Jess with a bump. Peyton back to Rachel. Rachel goes cross court for the kill. Nice put away.
She took advantage of going weak side of McKay. Mackey. Sorry, that's Mackey. And first blood, always nice to see.
Nice serve from Peyton. Canton keeping it alive, see if they can take advantage of it here. Going outside to Amanda. She goes cross court, put away.
Just on the line,
yep.
Too.
It was a miss hit.
Wow. Wasn't expecting that. Hannah Jerrier are checking in for Canton.
And Nicole Poole back to serve. Yeah. Allison handles that. Short set to Jill. And side out Hillers.
Paintbrush by Jerrier.
Kenna Strari checking in. Gilbert back to serve. Amanda served fantastic in the last match. Off the backboard, still in play. Canton sends it deep. Peyton with a short set. Oh, that was blocked.
Well, she tried a nice armbar for a second effort.
Side out to the Bulldogs.
Lynch.
Hillers in front by 1 point early in the first set. Nice serve, handled by Amanda. Oh. Julia gets to it. Well, net violation. Wouldn't have gone over anyways.
Nope.
3-3. Yeah. Jess handles that. Rachel, cross court, Julia down the line. Yeah! Nice dig from Canton.
Yeah!
Jess gets to that. Peyton, back outside. Julia, right down the middle. Nice swing from Canastrari.
Took advantage of that hole between Lynch and Panico.
Ivy Goldwyn checking in. Meller back to serve. Ooh, just the line.
A little too much busted.
Side out, Kim.
To let folks at home that we got Tom Dings on camera today, and if you notice, it's not his shaky camera work. We are next to these fans that are bouncing and making this whole platform move.
Yeah, we won.
Do not adjust your set.
It's a back row hit from Amanda. Nice put away. Great, great hit. Michaela Pucci checks in for Peyton. Zale back to serve. Nice serve down the line. Oh. Outside, Pucci put away. Nice swing from Michaela.
Hill's taking advantage of every open board that they could find on the Canton floor.
Hill's in front by two. Canton handles that. Here's a set to the middle. Oh, mistimed.
We'll take it.
Yep. Seven to four, Hiller's in front here in the first set. Jess gets that to Rachel. Rachel grows outside. Canestrari, nice put away. Good service run here. Good serve from Rachel. There's an ace.
Yeah, I think you're going to see as the timeout gets called here, Canton needs to fix something on their serve receives.
Yep. Coach Pauley wisely calling a timeout before the lead increases.
I have not seen a good reception from them yet.
Nope. They're not getting the ball to the setter in a good spot.
Oh, they're moving down.
Oh, good.
We're all set. Our fans are moving down as the Hillers came in, and some of them were late, and now the Hillers are on their feet. So as the coach makes adjustments with the team, the fans make adjustments.
Making their adjustments. There's a shot of some of the PJs.
Yeah, it's a pajama day, I guess. Not sure the significance. I could always ask if I was really interested.
So Canton using all of their allotted time for that timeout. Rachel will go back, see if she can continue this fine run of serves. Hiller's in front by five. Nice back row hit from Erica Lum. Side out to the Bulldogs. Maria Mackey checks in and she'll go back to serve. Amanda receives that short set. Nice put away from Ivy.
Yeah, that was straight down onto Casey Shea, who couldn't handle it.
Allison Lorette checking in, and she'll go back to serve. 10 to 5. It's a short set. Nice block in the middle. Excellent from Ivy.
Hiller's putting the roof on.
Yeah, Casey Shea from Canton hit that well, but Ivy stood strong. 11-5.
Oh, they called it a double? Oh, carry.
Carry.
Okay.
Side out, Canton. Emma Gobi checks in. And Erica Lum back to serve. Canton trailing by five. Jess to Courtney. Jess bumps it over. Outside set. Up. Oh. Michaela blocked it, but couldn't push it back in. Deflects wide.
Not a whole lot of room on that side for them to play that ball out.
There's Jess. Courtney with a short set.
Just over the block. That was a big push.
Outside is Amanda. Cross court. Nice dig from the libero. Back row hit. Allison steps up. Courtney with the set. Amanda floats in. Nice put away. Side out Hillers.
Lum was lucky to get anything on that.
Jill Sarapusco checks in. Ivy Goglin back to serve. Hillers back in front by five.
Nice.
Caught the net, kept alive by Canton. See if the girls can take advantage of a free ball here. Outside, Amanda flies in. Nice dig from Canton. Lum got that one. Oh, miscommunication. Yep. Six-point lead for the Hillers. Nice serve from Ivy. Back row hit from Lum. Ivy with a dig. Yep. Courtney was caught there. She should have just let that come off the net.
Yep.
Jess checking in. Julia Panico back to serve. One of the many seniors on this team. The wall was taken off by that missed time from Canton.
12 seniors on the team. That's going to make for a long banquet.
Oh, wow. You're right. Those speeches could go. They might have a time limit on them.
Yeah.
Double hit.
I like the Academy Awards.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cue the music. Go to commercial. Allison, Courtney with a
nice
bump
fake.
Over. Nicely done. Way to make up for the mistake.
Emma Garvey was able to get a couple hands on it, but everybody else was going for the ball, too. Nobody covered the floor.
Rachel checking in, and Peyton checking in, and Peyton will go back to serve. 14-10, Hillers in front. Oh, nice dig from Allison. Peyton with a set to Amanda. Goes cross court. Nice put away.
Yeah, goes left side to Panico for a very pretty point.
Moves back in front by five. Nice serve from Weber. Short set. Jess to Peyton. Goes back to Rachel. Nice tip at the net from Canton. Kept it alive. Allison to Peyton. She's going to go outside. Back to Gilbert. Nice put away.
Hit with authority.
Yep. I think we can safely say she thumped that one.
I'm surprised so late in the first set that Canton really hasn't countered that shot.
Nice serve. Weber with an ace. Adding to her team lead. And Coach Pauly calls her second and last time out of the set. So coming in, Peyton is leading the team with 91 serving aces.
Yeah, the whole story of this first set right now for Canton is the receivers. Lack of abilities, the serve receives.
Yep, yep. And that's the way it was the last game too with Westboro. That
with Westboro,
first set, they could not return serves.
And I had the vantage point of being on the floor that last game. Saw a whole different thing than what we see, than how I view it from the crow's nest. And you could see their frustration.
Yeah.
They just could not handle the serves. Assistant coach had to come over to the fans to get them pumped up a little bit.
So 17-10, Hillers in front here in the first set. Peyton Weber serving.
So both times out used up by Canton.
Outside set. Amanda handles that. Allison bumps it back to Amanda. Nice smart play from Amanda. Just made sure she got it over. Peyton with a short set. Now tipped at the net. Point Hopkinton. Hillers in front by eight. Largest lead of the match so far. Nice serve from Peyton. Short set. Just punched over. I think that was going out.
Yep.
Just made a play on it. Side out, Bulldogs. Hannah Jerry are checking in. And Nicole Poole back to serve. Canton down seven. Jess to Rachel, outside to Amanda. Nice put away.
And it looked like Amanda had a little slip on her foot when she was going after that ball. I was a little nervous there.
Oh, and Amanda's got a little green dye at the end of the hair, I just noticed.
I noticed that on some other plays. Oh, even a coach over there.
Does one of the coaches have it?
Head coach, Grandma, has a bunch of green in her hair.
Rachel Zale, cross court. Nice dig from Poole. Julia, it's off the net, kept alive smartly by Weber.
Oh, that should have been a double hit. That's out. Oh!
I think that might have stayed. It was close.
Yeah.
And Zale says, ooh, nice swing. Great dive from Lum. Kept it alive. Jess to Peyton outside. Canestrari, it was blocked. Kept alive by. Oh, Amanda. Nice play. Oh.
Four hits.
What?
Oh.
It was blocked.
I thought it was blocked. That's why I don't wear a white shirt.
So side out to the Bulldogs. Back to serve is Emily Lynch.
Short.
Into the net. Side out, Hopkinton. Ivy checking in. Jess back to serve. Nice diving serve from Jess. Good dig from Jess outside to Zale. Whew. Nice swing.
Always lands for the feet.
Yep.
Perfect, perfect shot.
21-12, Hiller's in front. Nice deep serve from Jess. Handled well. Nice put away from Emma Murphy. Ivy got a hand on it and deflected it. But right to an open spot. Side out Bulldogs. Canton trailing by eight. Amanda to Zale. Short set. No, oh, just out.
That brown line is really hard to see.
That was my first thought when I was walking in. Is it just doesn't stand out.
No, not with the contrast of the yellow for basketball.
Jess, Rachel, outside, Canestrari, down the line. Could
Pretty
be a free.
Close.
Nice.
Good violation.
Good swing from Julia.
Cole Poole tried to get in there, but.
Michaela Pucci checking in for Peyton. Rachel back to serve, 22-14. Nice dying serve from Rachel. Tipped at the net. Rachel, back set, Pucci. Oh, Michaela hung in the air there. Nice swing from Pucci.
They're not covering that back row at all in the middle.
That's going to be trouble. Just a little bump over from the Bulldogs. Rachel outside to Canestrari.
Not lucky there. Double, carry?
Yeah, four hits.
Yep.
So we're at set point, 24-14. Zale serving, nice deep serve. Going outside to Lum. Tipped at the net, kept alive. Oh, no, what a point.
Oh,
nice
boy.
Play, Canestrari.
That had to be one of the ugliest points, but it was so pretty.
Yep, that's not how it was designed.
Not at all.
It was effective, so. Hopkinton takes that first set, 25-14. The girls are going to switch sides, and we'll take a short break and be right back.
Are you worried about letting your child take the wheel? Maybe you should also be worried about what you're doing behind the wheel. Have you ever sent a quick text just this once? Well, that might turn into a catastrophic accident. Monkeys see what monkey do. If you do it, why wouldn't your child? In a child's brain, almost all things their parents do, they can do too. 78% of teen drivers surveyed text and drive. 59% said their parents do it too. Stop texting and driving, because if you do it, your child will too.
And we're back for set number two here at the Wellesley High School, the Division II Central Finals between the Canton Bulldogs and the Hopkinton Hillers. Hillers took the first set 25-14. I don't think we're getting stats here.
Yeah, right? I don't see it either. I'll stare them down, see if they feel bad for me. Well, I was going to say you could text that coach down there. So the Hillers take advantage of the Bulldogs' lack of ability to return the serves.
Yep.
They jumped on a few other plays and they found every hole open in the floor.
Yep, they did. They got it. So for the Hillers right now, you've got Michaela Pucci, Courtney Hassan, and Jill Sarapusco in the front row with Amanda, Ivy, and Allison in the back.
And Canton's ready for the buzzer. They used every minute of that timeout.
Yep. And Canton will start serve in the second set.
Looks like the same thing, Poole and Lum. Gerrier, Shea. And I think that's Minkin. Nope, that's Lynch.
Jess Miller checking in.
Rotations are set.
And Emily Lynch will start the second set. Allison handles that. Courtney with a short set. Nice hit from Jill. And Canton can't get to that third hit. Side out to the Hillers. Rachel check in for Courtney. Peyton for Michaela. Peyton Weber serving. Short set. Oh, nice, nice dig from Rachel. Second one. Back set. Amanda, nice swing. Boy, she's swinging very well today. She was having so much fun, she thought she was serving.
And Hillers football just coming in from their game.
Ooh.
Oh, almost rolled.
Side out to the Bulldogs. Emma Murphy serving. Outside to Gilbert. Blocked. Nice block at the net. There's Hannah Gerrier. Good block. Tied up at two. Nice dig from Jess. Back hit. Nice Peyton in the right spot. Back outside. Ooh, into the net.
Again, the block was there by Gerrier.
So Canton taking a 1-point lead here early in the second set. Jess Rachel. Amanda can just bump that over. Tipped, kept alive by Peyton. Going outside to Gilbert. Ooh, just long. Keep swinging, Amanda. It was a good hit.
It was a great hit.
Canton with a three-point lead, 5-2. Floats that one long, side out Hopkinton. Julia Canestrari checking in for Allison. Amanda back to serve. Yeah, it's. Jess to Peyton, short set, nice, straight down. Sarah Fusco with a kill.
Sarah Fusco snuck up on that ball. It looked like it might have been going outside the middle, but she snuck up and took the short set for a point.
Tied up at 4. Yeah, they changed the score. I thought it was 4-2
when
they said 5.
Oh. Jail a little too late getting to that.
Yeah, the set was short and Rachel was late leaving. Maria Mackey checking in for Canton. She'll go back to serve. Bulldogs in front by 1. Peyton just bumps it over. Blocked. Nice block from Jill. Jess, Peyton, outside, Zale. Oh, could be a free hit here. And that's a nice hit.
Wow. Not too often do you get an advantage like that.
Nope. Ivy checking in. Jess back to serve. We're tied up at 5. Nice dying serve. Good hustle from Canton. Couldn't get that third hit over, though.
They will call that an ace. I'm sure they don't.
We're a little more liberal with our.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a point. There's an 8. Oh, it's that second brown line.
That second brown line's awful.
Side out Canton.
Trying to figure out what it belongs to.
Well, I saw the.
Oh, that's
the. I saw the floor. Line's been flagged go up, and I was just about to say, what is he looking at? And it's like, oh, he's looking at the right line. Outside, Canestrari, that's long. Yeah. She's telling Rachel she wants the ball a little lower.
Yeah.
Peyton, Rachel.
Oh, great hit. All right. Can't give them to him.
Nope. Jess to Rachel. Back outside. Canestrari. There you go.
That's what we wanted right there.
Michaela Pucci checks in. Rachel to serve. Hopkinton down 1 here in the second set. Hopkinton won the first set. It was a free hit. Taken advantage of. Well done by Ivy.
Yeah, that was a huge hole in the floor.
Another great serve from Rachel. See if they can take advantage of this free ball. Outside. Nice
Pucci.
Swing. Pucci.
Nails it.
Hopkinton in front by 1. Serve from Zale. There's an ace.
Try to give it a push or rolling off.
That one surprised Marie Mackey. She didn't know whether to bump it or hit it with above her head. Nice, Jess. Good talk. Back outside to Canestrari. Down
over.
The line.
Nice.
Kept alive. Amanda to Rachel, short set. Net violation. Casey Shea. Yep. Another good serve from Rachel. Side out, Canton. Ivy just couldn't control that block. Courtney's son
lucky,
checking.
She's lucky she got the hit on it, too.
Julia Panico serving. Canton down two. Pucci handles that. Going outside to Canestrari. Down the line. A nice save from Lum. Jess to Courtney. Outside, Pucci. Cross court. And that's a nice point. Side out to the Hillers. Allison Lorette checking in. She'll go back to serve. Nice serve from Allison.
Saved by the basketball net for a little bit there. As that was a double paintbrush.
Hopkinton with its largest lead here in the second set. Nice serve. Nice knuckleball. Allison to Courtney with a short set. Nice put away from Ivy.
Best Pichigo could do is just shake it over to the fans.
And Coach Pauley calls timeout as Hopkinton's opened up a 5-point lead here in the second set.
Not much has changed. I've seen Hillers given Canton a couple points there on some mistakes.
Yep.
But I don't see any adjustments from the Bulldogs.
No. Nope. I mean, the one adjustment that's been made is Hopkinton's made more unforced errors in this set. I mean,
right. There's D. King down there. If we can see D. King talking to the fans. He's here in front, Tom.
I'm sure there's a tweet going out on this.
Yeah, she's to the fans. She's reminding our fans to do encouraging cheering, like the MIA asked for. T. King, the athletic director, who's first year, has you can see a different feel in the Hill of Sports under new leadership from her.
Allison Lorette will get us back underway here in the second set. Hillers in front, 14-9. Nice save from Jess. Courtney outside. Pucci. Oh, into the Bulldogs' face. Nice swing from Pucci.
Yeah, that was mistimed due to a tip.
Yep. 15-9, Hillers in front. That's going to be tough to control, and they can't. Nice point to the Hillers. Good serve from Allison. A chance for a free ball here. Courtney, nope. Couldn't do much with that. Ivy, nice job controlling her body.
Yeah, that was perfect. Really close to the net.
Amanda, blocked, kept alive. Great play from the Bulldogs. Oh, Allison.
I was going to come a long way to get that ball.
Allison channeling Jen Manning.
Pretty much.
Look at her. She's all over the court. Jess, nice bump to Courtney. Outside, Pucci goes cross court, just out. Nice point. That was a good rally.
Great rally. That was good eyes on them, but they got lucky. That could have been playable.
Hannah Gerrier checking in. Nicole Poole goes back to serve for Canton, trailing six. Jess to Courtney, outside, double hit. Too many of those from Courtney. Nice short set. Pucci, Allison, Amanda. Net violation, side out Hillers. Jill Sarapusco checks in. Ivy Goglin back to serve. Hillers back in front by six. Nice serve from Ivy. Oh, good block from Jill. Kept it alive. Amanda's not going to be able to do much
over
with that.
Block.
Gets it to the open spot. Nice play. Just a little dink over.
That's all she had to do. You know, half of the team is expecting her to pound it back.
Hillers back in front by seven. And Coach Colley calling on quick timeout.
That was a little soon, but a timeout nevertheless.
Yep. So the winner of this will advance to the state tournament, which I'm sure the seedings will, or the rank, the brackets will be announced
probably Monday. Did they pick a site for those?
When I looked yesterday, they didn't have a site listed. So we've got Jill, Amanda, and Michaela with Courtney, Allison, and Ivy. With Ivy serving.
November 16th, somewhere. He just said, he just babbled it, so maybe I'll go down in between the sets and ask him what that was again.
And Ivy just sails that one long. Side up, Canton. Just checking back in. And Emily Lynch going back to serve for the Bulldogs.
Well, hopefully I can get Tom Nappy to come with you, because I have to cover International Night at Hopkins School that night.
If it is Wednesday, I can't do it.
Oh, boy.
Unless you want to move it to San Francisco. Do we have remote capabilities?
I will put in the suggestion.
And there's a side out for the Hillers. Good swing from Pucci.
Either way, we'll cover it. We'll get covered one way or the other. They're going to shake some dust off of Peter Bransfield. He should be out of school by then.
Rachel checking in, and Peyton going back to serve. Nice serve. There's an ace.
So the line's not just confusing for us either. It seemed like that they were hovering over that last yellow one before it, before the back. What a tough line court. Beautiful facility here, Wellesley High School.
Yep.
6 years old, I found out. Big gym.
Cassie Loft is checking in for the Bulldogs. 21-12. Could be a free hit here, and taken advantage of by Jill.
Sure, Pusko with just a little fingertip. Boom.
Ooh. Amanda couldn't control that. Side out, Canton. Cassie Shea checking in. And Emma Murphy back to serve. And Mike and I would like to thank the Canton Athletic Director for printing rosters that are
huge,
enormous.
Huge.
You can actually read them from far away. Great swing from Amanda. Canton couldn't control the block. Side out Hopkinton. Ken Estrari checking in. Gilbert back to serve. Hillers are 2 points away from taking the second set. Good serve from Amanda. chance for a free ball here. Jess to Peyton, short set. Nice. Oh, look, I thought he was tipped.
Sure did.
Apparently not. Side out, Canton. Maria Mackey checking in. She'll go back to serve. Amanda gets that to Rachel, another short set. Tipped over by Jill, controlled by Canton. They went cross court. Nice kill from Cassie Loftus. Peyton, nice dump over from Rachel, controlled by Canton. Amanda gets that to Peyton. They're going outside to Zale. Nice middle hit, tipped, not controlled. Nice point for the Bulldogs. Hillers in front, 23-16, late in the second set. And side out Hillers.
I thought that was just going to fall on the other side. It's so lob.
Yeah. And there was a hole there, too.
Sure was.
So Jess is going to see if she can close this out. Nice serve from Jess. Amanda. Peyton with a bump. Rachel. And sends that one wide. Side out Canton. Emma Gobi checking in, as well as Erica Loom. And Loom will go back to serve. Set point for the Hillers. Jess, Rachel, Peyton from the back. Nice back row hit from the freshman. Oh, Jess, great play. We're going outside to Zale. Down the line, that's it. Hopkinton takes the second set, 25-17. For a 2-0 lead, the girls are going to switch sides, and we're going to take a short break.
Have what it takes.
Will you make a difference?
Always an adventure.
Police and fire working together.
Utilizing the latest technology.
Do you have what it takes?
And we're back for set number three here in the Division II. Central finals between the Canton Bulldogs and Hopkinton Hillers. A very impressive second set, Mike.
It was, you're right, impressive was the word, but still not the excitement that we just had in the quarterfinals.
Right.
You know, you don't feel that kind of excitement here. I mean, granted, it's a neutral zone, neutral location. We don't have the big fan bases for either teams. So, well, actually, they're really spread out where Hopkinton can just them onto one side, and here we're on two sides. So, yeah, it doesn't have the same feel. However, the girls are solid. They're putting the ball where the Bulldogs aren't. They're throwing these serves at them that they can't receive.
Yep. So out there on the floor for the Hillers, we've got Jill, Amanda, and Rachel up front with Ivy Peyton and Allison in the back. Jess will shortly check in for Ivy. and Peyton will be serving.
And some more Hiller fans come in as the varsity football team played their last game before Thanksgiving. I don't think they did too good. They were down 20-18 when I last saw.
And Peyton is back, and we're ready to go. Hopkinton up 2-0 in this best of five Division II Central Final. Outside set and sends that long. Point to the Hillers. Nice back row hit from Canton. Goes outside to Amanda. Blocked at the net. Back to Amanda. Dumps that to the free spot. Canton gets to it. Oh, smart play.
Wow. Yeah, heck of a play by Loftus.
Yep.
They just, put up a big block against Amanda, which was like the first one that was really stuffed back in her face. And then they pulled off a little dink over the net.
Maria Mackey to serve.
That's long.
But short wait. Set. Oh, nice swing.
I'm guessing that's it where it bounced and hit the ref.
Yeah, if it bounces on the floor and hits the corner umpire, yeah.
You know it's him.
Doesn't matter where that brown line is that we can't see.
Paintbrushed.
Jess gets that to Peyton, another short set. Oh, nice block, arm bar from Peyton, keeping it alive. Amanda just punches it over. There's a quick set, Peyton gets to it. Rachel take advantage of that second hit. Bulldogs get
tipped.
To it, tips.
Oh.
Nice point for Canton. Erica Lum checking in, she'll go back to serve, as well as Emma Gobi. Outside to Julia. Jess to Peyton, back set to Zale. Nice. Boy, Rachel's just got great vision of the floor. She mixes it up. She sprays it across court, down the middle, down the side.
Wherever she sees no feet, that's where she's putting it.
Nice serve from Jess. And that's why. Wild. Hiller's in front by two early in the third set. Hopkinton took the first two sets. Ooh.
That's good.
Not going to get to that. Nice swing from Casey Shea. Emma Murphy checking in for Canton and Julia Panico back to serve. Canton down by one. Rachel, nice smart play. Side out Hopkinton. Michaela Pucci checking in for Peyton. Rachel back to serve. Chance for a free hit here. Free play for the girls. Nice. Oh, net violation on Hopkinton. Oh.
No.
I thought it was on Hopkinton.
No, they called it on Murphy. I thought the same thing.
Ooh.
Oh.
Nice catch from Sam.
I think just saved another concussion. Brooke is wiping her brow. She knows how lucky she is.
Nice run of serves here from Rachel. She's been serving great today. Yes, Jess gets that to Rachel. She goes back to Pucci. Kept alive by Canton. It's outside. Canestrari. Oof. Nice swing, Julia. Right
just,
down the line.
Just in front of Lump. Lump couldn't even put a finger on it.
And Coach Colley calling a timeout. Good run of serve from Rachel.
I mean, just they're covering the floor. They're not letting anything drop. Well, the Hill fans are a little pumped out knowing that they're going to have another central title. And that is the earliest break for the Bulldogs out of a timeout.
Yeah, they left 20 seconds on the clock. So Rachel will get us back underway. Hill is in front 9-3. Block, Pucci kept it alive. Nice arm bar. Oh, net violation. Maria Mackey.
Maria Mackey, yep.
Great hustle from Canton. Oh, Lum just bumps
that
over.
Lucky with that.
Outside, Canestrari. Canton couldn't control it. Going to the Hillers.
Murphy tried to put up a good block, but it just fell down.
Almost bedtime. And that's
nice block.
Ivy had the block up, but ball just bounced off her outside hand. Fell into an open spot. Courtney Hassan checking in. Nicole Poole, one of the three captains, to serve. Canton trailing by 8. Amanda, Courtney, short set. Nice block from Emma Murphy. Courtney outside, Canestrari into the net. 12-6, Hillers in front.
Canton finding a little bit of life here.
Nice, Canestrari, cross court. Side out, Hopkinton. Allison Lorette checking in, and Jenna Woolworth making her first appearance of the match. Nice ace.
Beauty. Love those campfires.
Great play. Nice play, Jenna. And Hopkinton couldn't block that. Emma Murphy with a good swing in the middle. Emily Lynch checking in. She'll go back to serve. Cassie Loftus also checking in for the Bulldogs. Canton down 7 here in the third set. trailing by two sets. Handled by Jenna, outside. Jenna just pushes that to the open spot. Well done. I don't think Jenna was expecting the ball to be set back to her.
Making her first postseason debut. Angie Grandmaier.
The second freshman. Angie sends that one deep. Oh, great block. Pucci with the block. Courtney take this advantage of the second hit. Oh, nice hustle from Canton. Nice smart play from the senior, Michaela Pucci. Take advantage of that second hit, and Coach Cawley calls her last timeout. So Hiller's with a commanding 16-7 lead here in the third set.
Yeah, I didn't see any kind of adjustments for this third set here, so I don't think we're going to see anything new come out for this rest of this match.
It's good to see Coach Grabmeier being able to get some of the younger girls in some playing time. Get us back underway here. Nice serve from Grabmeier. Tipped, Angie gets to it. Courtney in the middle. Oh, Jill just nice. Mishit that.
Yeah, she had the right idea.
Yep. Yeah, there was a lot of open space on the left-hand side, but she just mishit it. Emma Murphy back to serve. Canton trailing by eight. Oh, this will be tough.
If she gets out of the way.
Keeps that alive. Jenna bumps it over. Back set. Net violation. Oh, another nice block from Casey Shea. Canton within five. And she gets to that. Courtney couldn't pick it off the net. Gets to that. Sarah Pusco. Grabmeier. Hassan running all over the place. Pucci. Allison. Courtney. Nice bump over. Canton was able to control it. And there's a miss hit. Side out Hillers. So Rachel coming in for Courtney. Peyton will come in for Michaela. Peyton will go back to serve. Hillers up by five. Nice serve from Peyton. Panico just paintbrushed that. Nice serve. hit from Shea. Good swing from the middle hitter. Maria Mackey checking in. One of the senior tri-captains. Grabmeyer gets to that. Sale with a bump. Peyton just pushes it long. Oh, great block. Sarah Pusco with a block at the net. Side out Hopkinton. Canestrari checking in. And Gilbert checking in as well. Amanda will go back to serve. Hillers with a 6-point lead here late in the third set. Hopkinton took the first two sets rather convincingly.
Ooh. That's wrong.
That one was halfway to Natick, wasn't it?
Pretty much.
That
yeah, I think that, yeah, I lost my bearings when I walked in.
Nice serve from Amanda. Gilbert to Weber. Nice put away. Good swing from Sarah Pusco. 21-13.
Short.
Side out. Can't.
For two little kids, they can shake this whole bleacher, huh?
Emma Kobe checking in. Erica Lum going back to serve. Amanda. Peyton just going to bump that over. That's going to be a nice block. Zale taking advantage of the second hit. Smart play. Jess Meller checking in, as well as Ivy Goglin. Jess will go back to serve.
The chicken fisher right here, serving.
Double hit.
Carry?
Yeah. Julia Panico back to serve for the Bulldogs. Trailing by 7. Nice serve. Peyton got to it. Rachel kept alive. Canestrari bumps it over. It's a back set. Nice put away from Emma Murphy. Nice play, Jess. Zale couldn't do much with that. Peyton gets to that. Rachel goes outside to Canestrari. Nice. Little help there from the tip at the net. Side out Hopkinton. Michaela Pucci checking in. Rachel goes back to serve. See if Rachel can close this out with 2 points. Jess gets that to Rachel. She goes cross court to Canestrari. And nice put away from Julia. So here we are.
Match point.
Match point. Could be your Division II Central final finalists here. Rachel gets there. Pucci with a second hit. Just bumped over by Canton. Here we go outside to Pucci. And nice save from Canton. Amanda gets to that. Goes back to Canestrari. And that's it. Nice put away from Julia Canestrari. So Hopkinton wins that third set, 25-17. The Hillers advance to the state tournament as the champions of Division II Central. Great performance from
fantastic,
the girls.
Fantastic effort.
Congratulations to all the girls as well as Coach Grabmeier and her coaching staff. Great season for the girls so far, and it's going to continue. So for Tom Dings and Mike Tarosian, I'm Steve Sweetapple, and we hope to see you at the next broadcast.